you're gonna.
Therefore, God, your God, has anointed you
with the oil of gladness above your fellows. Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Grace, mercy, and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ be with you.
And also with you.
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, during Lent we have been preparing by works of love and self-sacrifice for the celebration of our Lord's death and resurrection. Today we come together to begin this solemn celebration in union with the Church throughout the world. Christ enters his own city to complete his work, as our Saviour to suffer, to die, and to rise again. Let us go with him in faith and love, so that united with him in his sufferings, we may share his risen life. God our Saviour, whose Son Jesus Christ entered Jerusalem as Messiah, to suffer and to die. Let these palms be for us signs of his victory, and grant that we who bear them in his name may ever hail him as our King, and follow him in the way that he leads to eternal life, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Let us go forth praising Jesus, our Messiah.
Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
And then we'll have Psalm 24, and at the side of each passage are when you should help read it. So all together to start with. The earth is the Lord's and all that fills it, the compass of the world and all who dwell therein. For he has founded it upon the seas and set it firm upon the rivers of the deep. Who shall ascend the hill of the Lord? Or who can rise up in his holy place?
Those who have clean hands and a pure heart, who have not lifted their soul from the earth, or sworn an oath to the Lord, which they shall do to you as the King of the Lord, but just before the Lord and their expectation.
Such is the company of those who seek him, of those who seek your face, O God of Jacob.
Lift up your heads, O gates, be lifted up, you with everlasting doors, the King of glory shall shine upon you.
Who is the King of glory?
The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord who is mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O gates, be lifted up, you with everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in.
Who is the King of glory?
The Lord of hosts, he is the King of glory.
As the crowds welcomed Jesus into Jerusalem, so we welcome him into our midst. Let us then show our love for him by confessing our sins in penitence and faith. We sing, we have branches, we shout Hosanna. Then we turn away to go back to our old ways, our old lives, our old sins. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
We shout Hosanna as Jesus approaches, but we do not want him to come too close. Not close enough to really see us. Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
We would rather take up our palms for the King of Glory than take up our cross for the servant king. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
The Lord has made a proclamation to the ends of the earth. See, your Saviour comes. Your sin has been paid for. You will be called the holy people, the redeemed of the Lord.